So this is the first test of the flying saucer dome lifting mechanism. Put in the endpoints, put in a slow rise and fall. Just about to see if it works. Oh, looking good. Dome rising up. That's the maximum elevation. Aliens can get out. And then we're going to shut it down, ready for flight. Oh, that's it. The dome is sealed. I have to detach the servo to stop the buzzing, but that's done. The trick. And we're going to go through the cycle again. There you go.